memory helps make us who we are, whether recognizing loved ones, recalling past joys, or just remembering how to, like, walk and talk and fry an egg. Memory is the chain that connects our past to our present. If it breaks, we're left untethered, incapable of leaving the present moment and unable to embrace the future.
Remember when there were no MP3s but CDs? Didn't care about germs, no concern of disease. Streetlights came on, we high-fived and we leave. Back in the days, it wasn't so hard to believe that I would wake up as the Black Power Ranger. Never scared of danger, snapping my fingers to the beat of my drum. Became addicted to fun, we would fight with our hands. Never needed a gun, we would gladly chill in the house, play mom and daddy. The greatest feeling was when nobody could ever tag me. So happy, not being the last to be chosen. Run to the candy lady to buy us a frozen. We were just kids up to no good. Remember the first time you watched Boys in the Hood? Rat tail in the back while my barber fades me. Do you remember when? Yes, no,
remember
maybe
when you would hear a song you like and you felt like it was about your life? Remember when
a long day, a long stay in the hallway, harking back to an era of the tape play, hitting on the track well on a max cell, with the spitting the beginning of a rap tale. Elastic scoop and loop shine vividly. In due time, produce rhyme synergy. And for the longest, caught the blinking of the torment. Till inkling of performance, still thinking of us dormant. And so it be, who hold close and kept dear. We're left there, won't know folks by next year. For ties cut, invest shares. Flex peers, rise up and flex fear. For heck sneers, the rest cheer. No, we did it for a purpose. Poem of a kid who never did scratch surface. Until he owned it, respect the craft for proponents. Cause it ain't over till it's sold.
Remember what?